What's up, guys? So this is beginning my video of this thing, vlog 11 already. So I set up a phone for my little JoJo, like my sister. It's an iPod Shuffle, I guess.
Okay, so I set up this iPod thing for Joey. So when you turn it on, it has Cookie Monster and password. There has no apps or anything on it, like actual setup apps. This is a bumpy ride. And so yeah, it's Joey's phone. It's an iPod. It is super small. Exact for Joey's hands.
Julia.
And she likes
to
swim. We're gonna have to get her a case.
Hey.
Yeah, I can't
tell.
Just think that you did something good for somebody else. You didn't have food. It's not.
You're supposed to play on it. Not supposed to chew on it.
Weird. Like, I know that happens a lot. You know, like,
no, 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 no. What was that
thing?
Can you show me another face?
Are you sure it didn't, like, fall or something?
You man face, just like this. Are you gonna start your own vlogging channel?
Yeah, how did you just have like one
thing? I'll make her a vlogging channel.
How about it?
Guys, okay, so Joey's gonna have her own channel chewing on this iPod Touch right here. Yeah, we just found it and my dad set it up. So, would you stop chewing on that? Oh yeah, she's a baby. I'm gonna make her own vlogging channel. So she's gonna have her own vlogging channel for a very long time. Joey. Oh, I'll get that for you. Okay, good. So yeah, it has Cookie Monster background and stuff like I told you guys earlier. Right now it is 4:36 and it says the same thing on my actual phone. We're at the drive-thru right now. I don't know if you guys can even see that. We're at Sheets and we're at the that was recently, so yeah. Hey, won't you? So she'll start her own vlogging channel. Now she's like inside, but what are you doing? I'll be back in a minute.
You talking about like her jack page? Suspenseful with a pencil ever since Prince turned himself into a symbol. But sometimes, man, it just seems everybody only wants to disgust me. So this must mean I'm disgusting. But it's just me, I'm just obscene. Though I'm not the first king of controversy, I am the worst thing since Elvis Presley to do black music so selfishly and use it to get myself wealthy. Hey, there's a concept that works. 20 million other white rappers emerge, but no matter how many fish in the sea, it'll be so empty without me. Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow.
Yeah, he's the very smartest. Smartest of them all. Who's the smartest of them all? The devil, senor. Drop kick. I wasn't gonna hit you. In that case. Hitting it with a messed up leggy. Ultimate slide. Yeah.
Hi. In uno momento. You understand?
No, andaleo.
No.
My hair is sticking. Hi, German, right? Different language. Nerf gun prank. Doesn't work. The laser at least doesn't work so well. No bullets. What the flip? What the heck?
Silence air pistols for yourself.
I don't remember. Yeah. I need to learn my ABCs in German.
Gangster.
Guys, I just accidentally started the stopped the camera. Huh? What is on? What's on?
Oh!
Oh, the tree. It's not even Christmas.
Yes, it is.
19th century ornaments.
Yeah, let the Germans roll it.
You
I just killed him.
You disrespect my different of pandas. Kumbaya. Just
bayonets. Wow, wait.
Ultimate swipe.
Shut me down on
feel so empty without me. So come on and dip, bum on your lips, jump back, jiggle a hip and wiggle a bit, and get ready, cause this is about to get heavy. I just settled all my lawsuits. Fuck you, Debbie. Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. I said this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. Little hellions, kids feeling rebellious, embarrassed, the parents still listen to Elvis. They start feeling like prisoners helpless, till someone comes along on a mission and yells, bitch! A visionary, vision is scary, can start a revolution, polluting the airwaves, a rebel. So just let me revel and bask in the fact that I got everyone kissing my ass, and it's a disaster, such a catastrophe, for you to see so damn much of my ass, you ask for me, well I'm back, na 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 na. Fix your minutes and I'm tuning in and I'm gonna enter in and up under your skin like a splinter. The center of attention, back for the winner, I'm interesting. The best things in wrestling, investing in your kids' ears and nesting.
Testing, attention please.
Feel the tension, soon as someone mentions me. Here's my 10 cents, my 2 cents is free. A nuisance, who sent? You sent for me? Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me. Cause we need a little controversy. You can get your ass kicked worse than them little Limp Bizkit bastards. And Moby, you can get stomped by Obi. You 36-year-old bald-headed stand. You don't know me, you're too old, let go, it's over. Nobody listen to techno, now let's go. Just give me the signal, I'll be there with a whole list full of new insults. I've been though suspenseful with a pencil ever since Prince turned himself into a symbol. But sometimes, man, it just seems everybody only wants to disgust me. So this must mean I'm disgusting. But it's just me, I'm just obscene. Hell, no, I'm not the first king of controversy. I am the worst thing since Elvis Presley. To do black music so selfishly and use it to get myself wealthy.
Hey,
there's a concept that works. 20 million other white rappers emerge. But no matter how many fish in the sea, it'll be so empty without me.
Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me.